Check rooms out then. We just checked into Nashville. Bellboy Egon's brought all the luggage up. Wait, what are you doing?
Call me ass down. Hey, hey.
Look, he's staring at the wall.
It is going to be an absolute nightmare tonight. Give you an idea how seriously the police are taking this, Bill and Martha. 20-hour shifts for police officers through this storm. Back to you.
Sounds like they're going to be needed. And hard work ahead for everybody. Leland, thank you.
Good morning from Knoxville, Tennessee.
Beautiful day.
Hey, I can't believe how hot it is. Just walked out of the hotel. Nicely air-conditioned hotel. Look at me. I'm absolutely wet through. Just from walking from there to there. So we're in Cedar Bluff, Knoxville, Tennessee. And today, there's a Cracker Barrel. I've seen a Cracker Barrel before, but heard about it many times. So what? Yeah, today we're just gonna jump on the freeway and head straight to Nashville. We've got a hotel booked in Nashville. We're only spending a couple of hours on bike today, I think. Straight up to Nashville so we can enjoy being in the home of country music, baby.
Hey, will you attach me?
Pardon?
Will you attach me?
Yeah. Oh. You're all twisted up here. What the hell are you? There you go, pal. Does that feel nice?
Yeah.
Nice and comfy.
Good morning, friends. Welcome to... What day are we on? Is it day six? I can't remember what day it is. Totally lost track of days. So today, we're going to continue our little trip west to... we're off to Nashville today, baby. Nashville. The home of country music. Nashville, Tennessee. But here we are in Knoxville, Tennessee. Cedar Bluff, to be precise. Had a cracking night in the Holiday Inn. A few drinks last night. Yeah, we're just going to jump on the motorway, head straight to Nashville and have another steady day. And then after that, then we're going to stop smashing some miles again. So we're a day behind now.
Get going and get some fresh air. We're doing all motorway today to make up a little bit of time so we can have a good afternoon and a good evening. And then when we get back in the saddle tomorrow, which will be day seven, that's going to be a hard full-on ride to catch up a bit of time, get us back on schedule. But it's been nice having an easier day yesterday, and hopefully an easier day today. Recharge our batteries, get our heads in gear, calm down, and starting to really enjoy it now because.
Oh, we're doing a U-ey.
Next stop, Nashville. Nashville, I've seen my first sign for Nashville. Look at that, folks. There she is.
Oh, yeah.
A beautiful blue sky. Still can't believe I'm actually here riding my little bike. In Nash, go to Nashville, in the USA. So we're all looking forward to tonight, what today brings. We It's a dream of Richie's to always, because he's just such a mad fan of, as you all know, of country music. And it's always been a dream of his to go to Nashville and even play in Nashville. So we really hope he gets the opportunity to. That's going to be awesome for him to live his dream. You deserve it, Richard, top man. And also, it's been always been a dream of mine to come over here and sit in a honky-tonk bar, proper honky-tonk bar, listening to country music with a beer and some good company. So hopefully that reality will come true tonight, and it'll be another one to tick off a bucket list. And if it's actually Richie singing as well, hey, even better. That song he done last night, Tennessee Whiskey, I requested him. I said, do that, do Tennessee Whiskey. And he didn't think he did a very good job of it. Being that perfectionist that he is, but he always wants to do better. Well, don't blame him, because that's a good way to be. But that sounded really good to me last night, and made me happy. So, thanks, Rich. And I managed to get my Fruit Loops. Yay! I had Fruit Loops for breakfast. So that's made me even happier today. So,
size of these trucks, folks. They're massive. So this is the furthest south we're going, folks. We're now on our way west to Nashville, and then down through Memphis tomorrow, into Texas. And then once we've been to Texas, then we're going to Albuquerque, New Mexico. A bit cooler today, 22 degrees. But so what when you're standing still?
Just when I start putting radio on, then finding a station.
Have you found it easy to find a station over here? I have.
No, this is the first time I've decided to try it.
That's a good point. We might be able to pick up country radio now.
Oh yeah, that's a point, yeah.
Real live country radio.
If somebody picks it up, does that play for all their headsets?
There is a way to do that. I can't remember how to do it.
Well, you've shared your music with me before, haven't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, what do you do now? Hang on, let me bugger off a minute. I'll come back.
Yeah, good idea.
Never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Yes! Real live country radio on the road to Nashville. Check that out! We're the best of friends. It's the thing that the world keeps turning our way. And our way. Oh man, listening to Willie Nelson on the radio as I'm riding my bike from England into Nashville. Talk about knock you for six. Oh, you beauty. Oh man, I am loving this. Oh, I'm losing station. Come back. Just all country radio. That makes me very happy. I'm absolutely red hot. I think humidity is quite high today. Feel wet through. It's only 23. Feels like bloody 33. Oh, I think we're gaining an hour today as well. As we're approaching Nashville, I think we're gaining an hour. And then we're gaining another hour across Texas or somewhere, I think. All the radio stations are so good and so clear. I guess this Scala Rider were made for the American earwaves.
Radio off.
$4.26. What you got there, Egon?
Nice. And
what are you doing?
You can actually pull off. Today's useless fact is that in Tennessee they've just discovered that ice can power a Yamaha VFR.
What have you done then, Egan? Have you just filled that up? You just filled that up with ice on its own and then just you're just going to let it melt and drink it as it's melting?
Hopefully. See what happens with that.
You've got nothing else in there that can... This is one hell of a dusty one-horse town. Oh, it's a dusty town.
Oh, bollocks.
Pushing, keep on moving. Let's go to Nashville. Makes sense, 100 mile, 45 minutes. It's 100 mile an hour, only doing 80 mile an hour. Don't make sense, does it? Ah, I bet we've gained time. So it's half 11 now then, I bet. That makes sense. I was just looking at my sat nav then and it says arrival 1:15. We've still got 110 miles to do and it's 12:30 now. That don't make sense, does it? And I realised that, yeah, you cross a time zone coming into Nashville. I didn't see any signs anywhere that said it, but yeah, we've gained an hour now, so we're now 6 hours away from our home time. Makes you realise how big America is, don't it, when you're crossing it and you're gaining, you're going through different time zones while you're riding it. It's getting hotter. I had no idea it was going to be this warm here. We deserve this weather, don't we, folks, from the everything we had to put up with in the Norway one.
Bang, bang! And the dog, baby, bang, bang! And the dog, bang, bang! It's the wild check. Baby, love shake, love shake, baby, love shake, love shake, baby, love shake.
80 degrees, 24 degrees Celsius. Look at that sky, boys and girls. Not as cloud in it. 36 degrees. Wet through again already, just a second come out. 36 degrees. That's gone up 8 degrees since we went in for dinner. Miles away from Nashville. 8 minutes till our hotel, but we're gonna go straight first to the motherland, the Grand Ole Opry. Music off, radio off, radio off, radio off. See if our Egon's on. Are you there, Egon?
I am, yeah.
How are we doing, brother?
I'm baking, man, I'm baking.
It's hard work, isn't it?
Well, it's not hard, it's just red hot. 32 I've been up to.
Yeah. Just like you've got air dryer on you, innit?
It is. I said to Graham when we were leaving Calf, I says, did you see that big fan behind the counter?
Yeah.
I said, oh, could do with that on crunching bikes.
I know about heated clothing, I could do with bloody air conditioned clothing.
Yeah.
Right then.
Good parking.
It is, isn't it? I believe we are now in Nashville. We might not actually just yet. The hotel says 10 miles away. We're going to the Grand Ole Opry first, because it's this side the hotel, so. Grand Ole Opry. Look in front, see that sign? Grand Ole Opry House. Look where we are. God damn it. We're at the Opry. We're at the Grand Ole Opry. Check it out. Check it out, folks. Holy crap. Look at that. Pardon? No, that's the old ones, the Ryman.
My bike is parked outside the Grand Ole Opry. Can you believe it? We're in Nashville.
So, you gone? Where are we?
With the world famous opera house here.
Grand Ole Opry?
Yeah.
What's it famous for?
Me, famous for rap.
Rap music?
Yeah, Beast Boys played here.
Yeah?
Snoop Dogg. They've all done that.
Amazing.
Played here. What more can I say?
Exactly.
Just wear my cap backwards for the rest of the day.
Hey, give us a, can I have a sucky thing, Egon?
Again?
What the hell? I wasn't expecting that.
Has it arrived?
That's brilliant.
Today's useless facts about the Grand Ole Opry is that country and western music was actually invented by a farmer in Buckinghamshire in 1848. Not funny.
That's the bit you want to say, the bit up there. That, how about that? Doo doo. What is that way? Doo doo doo. Yeah. How good is that? Yes. I think we're getting ready now to go to the hotel. And once we've been to the hotel, we'll sort everything out that we need to do. And then after that, we will go out on the town and see if we can find a bar with some good music and have a bit of a shindig, see how we get on with it, yeah? So for now, say goodbye to the old Grand Old Opry. That's the place. We did it. Oh, look at a bit of the top.
Folks, we've come all this way and we sat outside the Grand Old Opry. The Grand Old Opry. Nice picture of Brad Paisley there on the front. And Dolly, the Queen of Country. Shit, my iPhone's cooked. My phone's watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Okay, see it.
Okay. You're alright, you're clear this way, Steve.
Thanks, buddy.
So it's that hot, my phone's just cooked and shut down. My iPhone needs to cool down before it can be used again.
It shut down my remote control for my GoPro.
Has it?
Yeah, I had to change that out.
My mate says you'll not be able to get your bike close to the thingy because it's in like its own compound. Well, pal, I've just got my bike right outside the Opry. You little beauty. Now we're going to go and check into the hotel in Nashville.
We'll go for a swim, I think.
Oh, yes. Oh, we have got a pool, have we?
Yeah. We've got about 10 miles to the hotel, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we should buy one of them.
Take it out on the lake. A higher one, at least.
Yeah.
So, we'll ask if we can take it for a test drive, Egon.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll let you know. We'll take it out for a couple of hours and we'll bring it back and let you know.
Stood on the hallowed ground of the Grand Ole Opry. Oh.
Another tick on your bucket list, buddy.
Yeah. Ain't that right? Nashville, there we go. Sorted again. First bit of traffic of the whole tour, just as we're pulling into Nashville. Nashville, quarter mile. Don't you try and sneak, Egon.
No, I'm shot. I'm not. No, I'm trying to keep my eye on Graham.
Have you got water temperature on her air?
I've got water up to 106.
Have to do that same again, aren't we? We'll close, get it on aircon. Dry,
yeah.
Up, close that. So it's 3 o'clock, just before 3 o'clock. Just approaching the skyline of Nashville. Alabama Song of the South exhibit now open. Song of the South, sweet potato pie, and I shut my mouth. Congrats, Garth, for being the first ever to bring a 7th Diamond Award home to Tennessee. Oh, come on, traffic, bugger off. Brad Paisley, Lee Bryce. This weekend on the Opry. Brad Paisley's there this weekend. Where's Graham? Has he gone, or is he? Oh, should be here any second. There we go, Nashville skyline. Look at that then. That, boys and girls, is Nashville. Right over to your left. Hungry, look at this bloke here, look. Everywhere. Oh, pavement's melted there. Oh, Clarion, this is us, this is us.
Look at the width of this truck, Jesus Christ. Thank you very much. Thank that bloke. He's letting us in. Welcome to Nashville. Oh shit. Nice one, Graham. A massive curb here. You're alright, Egon. It'll do it. Just do it steady. I weren't sure if it were going to smash the what's it? Yes, all right. It happens, mate, doesn't it? Hey? Yeah.
I bet they do a shuttle.
Pardon?
I bet they do a shuttle.
Yeah. Yeah, because everyone that comes here is wanting to go there, aren't they? Nashville, you say? Oh yes, oh yes. Check rooms out then. We just checked into Nashville. Bellboy Egon's brought all the luggage up. Wait, what are you doing?
Come with me, Aston. Hey.
Look, he's staring at the wall. There we go, overlooking Nashville. Well, we're looking the wrong side, really. But the main shit is just over there. So Andy, when was the last time you had a drink before you came on this Wildbad tour?
15 years.
15 years ago? And what are you drinking now?
Coke. The second night running.
He's turning into an alcoholic. Is turning into an alkie.
Oh, that's good.
What is the key?
I figured it's not good that it's turning into an alkie. I just figured out it does a different focus thing. So I've locked it on Andy's face and it's just following him. I didn't know it did that. That's cool.
That's so the master plan.
You'll get home, you go, just plug it in there. Intravenous.
First day home, just go to the pub.
United States of America, the motherland, Nashville. Hopefully I get to play there.
All the way across America, and it's been my dream forever to play in Nashville.
So you speak to your radio. When you walk away, so barely beckons me.
where we are, folks. The one and only. Graceland.
Wow.
Home of Elvis Presley. Never ever thought I'd be standing here. There she is.